I will be using text-to-speech to make the video more interesting. Today, we are going to hack into Sonic 1 South Island Definitive and see some leaks from me that were hidden in the server and such. For starters, you are seeing Spring Yard Zone, which is going to be in the new demo. No remains are in the recent demo except music. Bridge Zone Act 2 is confirmed by M. Travis, and it's supposed to be really good. Sadly, there are no active tracks to be found anywhere. MD Travis says what's in the next demo, and I had to dig deep to find some screenshots of the new zone he is talking about, but I found it. This level is supposed to be based off some Sonic 1 concept art. A weird marble zone thingy. Devs messing with me again, but there's a twist. Turns out they revamped the Sonic sprite again. Here's a Jeep with the difference. Messing around with debug mode. That new zone I showed earlier, yeah, its remains are here. On Discord, M. Travis posted a joik version of the 2021 demo of Sonic 1 Definitive, but turns out he posted a pre-release version with his joke injected, which the joke was TTS Sonic, the level select is unlocked and such. If you force the game into levels, it's just a glitchy mess with nothing interesting. Also, I will post the joke version of the Sage 21 demo and what I used for this video. Also, Discord server in the description.